We're up at the visitor center and go in, check it out. Pretty awesome drive-in. It actually started snowing. Let's see it. Got the steamboat, got Kayla, got Lou, Andy's outside. Here's Andy. Thank you, Gene. Thank you, Dave. I'm sure that we're gonna have a blast. Thank you for the passes. Much appreciated. It's the first week of February and we already have super mushy, soft spring snow in February. Ridiculous.
I'm barely tall enough to do that.
Right?
It's 54 inches.
Good thing you can ride in your own. You excited?
I'm a little nervous. You know how I feel about like heights and things that go fast. I'm not like I try to be adventurous, but you know, I'm kind of a coward. I'm just self-preserving, very self-preserving.
Andy, what do you think?
Scared.
Are you excited?
Scared.
You super stoked?
I said I'm scared.
Oh.
Yeah, I guess.
It'll be fine. Pretty interesting. Can't wait to see Kayla and Andy's reaction. Funny, I hate it when people are doing selfies all the time. This is a really hard habit to unbreak or break something. Wow, this thing really does go all the way up. You went too slow? I thought so. You can go really fast on those things.
I just
let it cut loose.
The straight part was okay, but I didn't like it when it was like up on its side. That freaked me out.
How was it?
Boring.
I almost caught you guys.
I wanted to go fast.
Well, then you should have ridden with Dad.
I didn't know. He said, if you want me to go fast, I can.
That was pretty fast for me, okay?
Would you guys do like a whole 5 miles per hour, maxing it out?
Sorry, buddy, I let you down.
Really what you want?
Yeah, it's from your
dirt
water.
And boogers.
Sturdy bots every flavor beans.
I know, but why would you actually want it? It's fun to have gross stuff in your mouth?
Yeah.
Here, I'll give you a booger right now. Here. Open up. Open up.
Open.
It's free.
Every flavored jelly beans.
What kind of flavors are there? Oh my gosh, there's a soap flavor. Say we each have to try one. Here's your travel buddy. Put him in your pocket. Wait, what's his name?
Let's go do that with our margaritas.
His name is Candy. I don't like that. You should rename him.
It's like Andy's favorite thing though. Candy and Andy.
Alright.
Pick one.
I'm afraid.
Pick one.
Mommy, it doesn't matter.
Oh, that's a gross looking one.
She wanted me to taste it because she had it earlier and Andy told her it was a banana. She just wanted me to feel her pain.
Sharing is caring.
Let's
do it together.
One. Cheers. Three. Oh, God. Oh, God. So bad.
We all tried it.
I can't do it.
So bad.
I can't. Here.
Pretty bad. That's close to vomit. No.
That was not good.
Why do we do this?